for drought in 2003 went to the earthquakes. No, you're not that old.
Carry the two.
Yeah.
Probably a few of these pictures.
And he ended up coming to the Sounders for a long stretch. Famous for his goal celebrations.
Only about particularly
against the Timbers.
The most hated man in Portland.
And the scuba.
Yeah.
Goal celebrations. Yeah. World famous for that. But we really appreciate the Sounders letting us use this man for the community and the region. I mean, you as the director of outreach for the Sounders, you know, could probably teach us a few things about, you know, what it is to work with the community. Work with different groups, but we really appreciate your support letting us use this venue. Want to present the Sounders with a plaque, which is our league's marquee plaque, and it says an appreciation of your support in the Evergreen Premier League. Give the Sounders a piece of Washington, because we are all about Washington, so we really appreciate that.
Even kids having a chance to, you know, see a high level is a pretty amazing opportunity. So. You know, from our standpoint here at the Sounders, thank you for growing the game and providing, you know, that opportunity for kids, maybe developing some future Sounders along the way. So just really appreciative of what you do. Good luck with, you know, the upcoming season. Thank you so much for this. You know, it's exciting to see the sport grow and continue to grow, you know, in Washington, and yourselves are a big part of that. So.